The school size is actually pretty small compared to most engineering places. It's really nice because then you get to get a little bit more personal with the teachers. You have smaller class sizes, which is range from, you know, 20 to 25 once you get in your upper division classes. And that actually helps a lot, you know, being able to get possibly one-on-one interaction, or, you know, not having hundreds of students talking to the teacher. It actually allows for, in my opinion, a better learning experience.
We have a lot of equipment in our labs that allows us to do hands-on work, which all of these tools are also used in industry, so it gives you first-hand experience. So when I go to my internships, 9 times out of 10, I've already had experience using these tools, so the facilities are very well equipped to prepare us for industry.
Not only are we part of two great universities, Florida A&M University and Florida State University, we also have satellite research labs, world-class labs. The largest magnet in the world is here in Tallahassee. So there's so many research opportunities, and there's also research experiments for undergraduate students, REUs. There are a multitude of REUs here in Tallahassee for students who are interested. For me, it's not whether or not a student will get a research experience, more of when and where.
Job opportunities are very extensive here at the College of Engineering. Once you graduate, I've seen graduates go off to places like Lockheed Martin, Procter & Gamble, Northrop Grumman, Nike, large corporations.
From being involved in organizations to our career fairs to attending conferences and our career center, we are very well prepared to go into industry.